Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Christy and I'm from Nigeria. Yeah, so guys, today I'm gonna be showing you guys how I'm gonna revamp this coil hair. As you can see, it's so stiff, so tangled. See? So in this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I'm gonna bring this hair back to life. You know what I mean? Back to revive it. I'm just gonna be using this product, TRESEMME. I think I got it. The pronunciation right? Then the silicone silk moisture hair mask. Then Cantu natural hair coil detangler. This is the three products I'm going to be using to get what I need. First of all, I have to drench this hair with water. Allow you to soak in with water very well. This hair is so tangled. So I need to allow water to get into it so much. Before I start the real work. So this is something you can do for yourself at home. Once you get the right product, just follow along with the video and you will learn. Wow! I love to wash the inside here because it normally smells a lot. I'm just gonna wash it, turn it back this way, and then this is how I wash it. I don't try to like normal way of washing, but it's just like squeezing out any dirt. This is Moisture Hair Matte Tresemme. Okay, the hair is already heated up at a microwave. Gosh, this is so hot. Whoa. So now I'm just gonna wash off the mask. Okay, I'm just gonna use this detangler coil from TRESEMME Product to run through the hair. God, my hands are sleepy, I can get this off.
Hey guys, so here is the finished look. It's kind of giving me a new hair vibe. Like, I bought the hair new. I swear to God, this hair looks more beautiful than when I bought it new. Like, it's like I brought it back to life. So guys, if you really enjoyed the steps I followed, and if you're watching this video right now, don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like. Thank you for watching. Bye.